I'm Short, and it is time for Kitten Update! Time to go to our second adoption event, the same Pecco as last time. Let's see if we can get these babies some homes.
Yeah,
yep.
He really does.
Oh, look at you! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness!
You're such a baby!
Oh my goodness!
Oh my goodness!
Brie.
Still
Jack,
at it.
He's licking his ear. See, that's what catnip does to him.
His ear is, drenched.
After I gave it to him.
I know,
else.
That is interesting.
Sleep. She's out.
Is she purring?
This whole time, I thought that was Brie. It turned out to be Jack. Oh my God, the crazy wildcat. He's sleeping in my arms, and it's adorable. So that was our second adoption event at the same Petco, and it went a ton better than the first time because the cats were actually a little more active, people were showing interest, I pulled them out of the cage and let people hold them, which I think helped a lot, and I think they did really well. I don't know how many people showed interest today, like, what, five different people? Five different people showed interest in the babies today, so that is great news. If you want to see more and follow their progress, check out any of the social media, any of my social media. I'll leave the links in the description down below. You can check all the other kitten vlogs, the progress that they've made thus far. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Thanks so much for watching. Now it is time to roll out.